All right, guys, what should we do today?
I think I want to try golf again.
Didn't you almost throw yourself off a bridge because you got beat in golf?
No, I did, but here's kind of the reason why.
20 years ago, it was as cool as an airplane with no doors. It was the midnight shift, and I was on ball detail picking up golf balls. I was walking against the greens of the old golf course out on the shore, and I saw this once shiny, now dulled golden club lying beside a silhouette which appeared to shimmer red in the still of the night. They told me if the golden club I was looking at was a commodity of the wealth of man, then it could not be grasped by one of such nature. One must be committed. One must be indifferent than the others. One must be able to see the light when all you have are the ones that build you to your point. Beat me at this activity, and I shall give you this golden club that will fling your ball at any skillful point. I thought it would be a great idea, but they wouldn't tell me what would happen if I lost. At this point in my career, I wasn't the best of golf, but my eyes were laid to that blasted golf club. I tried my best to beat this demon, but my score was just too high. He took everyone and anything I had ever loved away from me. It was one of the worst times. I remember the urges, the commitments, the debts, the scars. 20 years of continuous therapy got me here, and I just want to play golf.
How about no? Wait now, just hold on. Why do you want to play golf after getting traumatized by it?
So I can get untraumatized by it.
Fair enough.
Hey, I don't recognize you guys.
We're the people who used the clubhouse last weekend. We know the big man.
Oh, I'll let him know.
How are you able to let him get in?
Put a little string or two. Anyways, get your clubs and...
What was that?
I'm pretty sure that demon thing you were talking about in your story is here.
Uh-oh.
I arrived to see you never learned your lesson of such. You shouldn't go out and do a bunch. Robert, go home and never leave again, for you are controlled.
I don't know what Celtic language you are throwing at me, but I came here with a purpose, to forget about you. Now I got a good idea of who you really are. You are nothing. We will crush you.
Darn it.
Okay, if you wish.
What will we do? They could always hit that last point. Our skills are the same.
Listen, I have a plan. We will do the best we can, and if we don't, we will have to hope that that last demon gets an eagle.
Oh man, if I don't get this, I'll have to give up my blasted golden club forged from the swords that dare challenge me a second time.
Make sure you really think about this one, and shoot it.
I will.
Not quite. I only got a birdie, and how can you tell if I lost if you haven't even shot yet?
Dang it, old man. I can't.